bells. I don't know what it is.
Yes, it is time for me to make my soup. Why do I have an Italian accent? Here we go. This is gonna be good. In my kitchen, I don't play. I light my open flame stove like Gordon Ramsay. I'm a cook and I'm making soup. First, I add preheated ice, squeeze fresh lemons and limes, then put the peels inside, salivate over my great soup. This is my recipe taught to me from my mother's side. I add some flour, baking powder, man, you're gonna die. When this fresh ginger gives you flavors you have never tried. And of course, Asians love white rice, so ooh, I put it in my soup, I put it in my soup. A little bit of MSG ain't gonna hurt you. Put chocolate in my soup, this is gonna taste good. A bowl of chili peppers will be torture when you poo. Let is French for chicken. Let the bird learn to swim. So healthy for your skin.
Avito!
In my soup.
What?
I add some olive oil that's extra virgin like Madonna. This soup is vegetable based, so I will add iguana. A salt crystal and we are ready to rock. Yes, I'll get rich on this cause I invest in stock. I add some butter from my mother's fridge that's long expired, but it's still good enough for soup, she used it all the time. When growing up I ate this soup and look at me, I'm fine. Here's an egg with a duck inside. Balut! I put it in my soup, I put it in my soup. I add some bubble gum, it's from the bottom of my shoe. My scalp is itchy, ooh, my head flakes fall in two, because last week I ran out of head and shoulder shampoo. This soup is so yummy, it is my recipe. I add some sodas inside so it's bubbly. If you're feeling hungry, check out my recipe. I'm now adding some corn inside so it's corny. You might think it's crazy, but now you can trust me. Heck, I'm the guy that made you love water panty. This soup is so yummy, you'll say it is tasty. And now some final touches, it's almost complete.
Oh, you know what? I'm sorry, I cannot serve this soup right now. Why? Oh,
it needs bread. Ooh, I put it in my soup. Some random things I put include the fidget spinner and I add some slime in too. Psychedelic mushrooms, that's bunnies from my broom. I cannot wait for you to taste this Mikey Bustos soup. When people eat my soup, they come pour around too. Their buttons burst, but it's okay, my Taylor Swift and good. And now to try my soup, the world will love this soup. Guys, if you like this recipe, then share and comment too.
Mmm, delicious.
Yes, it is time for me to make my soup. Why do I have an Italian accent? Here we go. This is gonna be good. In my kitchen, I don't play. I light my open flame